So on Thursday, I was talking to Jordan about how he's done in his past races, how he's been national champion. And I was getting really nervous. I was really anxious, and I usually don't get nervous before I run, like I said before. But I was really nervous to run on Saturday. Friday came that morning. I was a mess. I was just so nervous to run. I finally ran in the heats of the 60, and it felt really easy for me to run the time. Like, I ran a personal best in the heats, and I shut it down. And it was just, like, it felt really easy for me. And at that moment, I knew I was ready to drop the 6.5 that I knew I'd been ready to drop for a while. Saturday came, and I knew all I had to do was just go out there and execute my race. Didn't have to worry about anybody else. Coming out the blocks, I usually have a really good start, but I actually didn't have that much of a good start in the 60. Both guys on my left and right, they got out before I did, but I stayed patient. Stayed through my drive phase and made sure I came up and executed the way I normally do at practice, and I came out with the win, personal best, school record, close to the national record, so I couldn't be more happy about that. Afterwards, I saw Coach Campbell came over to give the awards, and I hugged her, and like, as we were talking and I hugged her, I just started crying because I just feel so much emotion. Like, I was just so happy that after the past 3 years I've been struggling with a couple of things, and like, now I'm here, national champion. It was unbelievable. I was so happy. Then I had to go to the back and gear up for the 200. And going in there, I was second. I knew Lamar, my main competition, was going to be in the lane behind me, so I had to work to get out the blocks to make sure I was in the right position coming out of the turn. Came off the turn. He was slightly ahead of me, still pulling away, and I just, same thing as the 60, just made sure I relaxed, kept my drive. And I've never run a race like that before. To dip at the line and fall, and he ran 20.81, I ran 20.82, both of us breaking the national record. I mean, I wanted to win, obviously, but the fact that I was able to PR like that, coming into the race, PR was 21.04, haven't run 20.8 in my life, so for me to run it indoor was just an unbelievable feeling, so. I'm happy with how I did this weekend, definitely. Going into nationals, we'd all talked about it. Our goal was first place. No matter what happened, no matter if anyone, knock on wood, got injured, our goal was first place as a team. So that's how we've been training all year. We've been training like we're national champions all year. So to get there and run that 4x4, right before the 4x4, actually, Coach Kevin came in the back and told us if we came first place in the 4x4, we were going to win the meet. And for us, that was like, okay, it's time for us to do what we've been planning on doing. So we went out there as a team, four of us, ran our races, supported each other like as best as we could. We came out in eighth place, and that was, I'm happy with it. I mean, Jordan had to run a 400, 200, and then another 400. I had a 60, 200, and a 60, another 400, sorry. And it was just, we didn't come out the way we wanted to, but we still were able to come in eighth place, come in third overall as a team. So we were happy with that. We'll take it. Next stop is outdoor, where we're gonna really try to dominate everything. I've been to a couple other world championships, but those were as a junior. Now I'm going to World Indoor Championships as a senior, and it's really exciting, to say the least, to represent my country. I'm going in there for the 60, which is an event I love. So it's even better for me. I've never been to World Indoors before, so I'd love to see what it's like. And now that I'm running against guys like Asafa Powell, like it's, I don't even know how to explain how excited I am to run against them. Now that I'm in a different range, I'm in a 6.5 range now, I know that I have a good shot at making it into that final, so I'm just gonna keep working for the rest of this week until Friday, where I get to show what I really have to offer.